In celebration of International Women's Day today, thousands in Quezon City participated in a parade and a flash mob. Andrea Taguines joins us live for more on that. Andrea, good morning. What's happening this morning?
Rica, around 3,000 women from the 6th District of Quezon City tripped to Visayas Avenue this morning in Quezon City to celebrate International Women's Day. They held a parade from their respective barangays up to the venue, which is near Tandang Sora Market. They will also be holding a Zumba party or a flash mob. That's why parts of Visayas Avenue had to be closed off to motorists. According to the organizer of the event, this is their way of calling attention to the need to strengthen the Magna Carta for women.
Yung kababaihan po ng Distrito 6 ay nagkakaisa at at the same time ay yung panawagan pa rin po na tapusin na wakasan na natin ay ano mamang uri ng karahasan na nangyayari po sa mga kababaihan, yung NBAWSIP. Meron tayong tinatawag na domestic violence, physical abuse, mental abuse, economic abuse na nakikita pa rin natin, very rampant pa rin siya ngayon.
Rica, like I said a while ago, Congressional Avenue to Tandang Sora in Visayas Avenue will be closed until 9 a.m. So motorists are advised to take alternate routes. Rica?
Thank you so much, Andy Taguines. Happy International Women's Day to you.